Clone Wars is back. So, as you may have seen at San Diego Comic-Con this year, at the Clone Wars 10-year anniversary panel, they announced that Clone Wars was indeed coming back. This is great news. As you guys know, I love the animated shows, especially Clone Wars. It was such a fantastic show when it was on, and I find myself re-watching it quite often, just diving into different story arcs because it's so kind of pick-upable in that sense. If you haven't seen any of it, do go and watch it. It's some of the best Star Wars content out there. Also, having said that, we're getting some Clone Wars content in Battlefront 2. That's also very exciting. It is my favourite era of Star Wars, if you didn't know. I grew up with the prequel era, so it held a special place for me. I'm guessing that's the case with people who grew up with the original trilogy and things like that. But I love the Clone Wars and the Clone Troopers and all that. So I'm excited to be playing that when it comes out very soon. Also, that brings me to my costume updates for the channel. I've currently finished the Rebels season. That went really well. We've got some awesome Rebels props, which you can see behind me. But now we're going to move on to the Clone Wars. Yes, it's really exciting. I was going to be doing this anyway, but it just happens to coincide with that announcement that Clone Wars is coming back and that we're getting that new Battlefront content. I've got my Clone Trooper to finish. You may have seen the video on the helmet, which I did a short while ago. But I do indeed have the full set of armor, which I've had for a couple of years, and I'm going to endeavor to finish it very soon. And I'm of course going to be covering that on the channel. It's really close, guys. It's probably 80-85% of the way there. So we've got that coming up. I also have a costume associated with the Clone Wars show. That's right. I had actually planned to do this before they announced that it was coming back, but I have one in the works. I have a couple of pieces commissioned. I have been ordering bits in for this costume. It's not going to be a trooper, but it is going to be a highly costumed character. It's a full body costume. It's probably quite a hot costume, but it's going to be a good one. And of course, I will cover the whole build on the channel when we get to there. But other than that, I hope you're as excited as I am to be revisiting the Clone Wars. And yeah, we're going to be covering a lot of it on the channel. So until then, I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.
All right, Rex. What's so important that you brought us all the way back here?
Hello, Master. It's been a while.